Jack-Jack Attack is tinned toy, but intentionally scary. Utterly batshit crazy slapstick surrounding Jack-Jack's powers and a babysitter's worst nightmare. Kari's not the most annoying character ever, but her voice does get grating really fast, and I do think Syndrome showing up at the house and Dicker neuralizing her would have been better if those scenes were in the movie. It's unnecessary, but, you know, it's a harmless short.